The young king, Ryan Garcia, the first round. Devastating knockout in the first round. Knocks out Francisco Fonseca with a devastating Oscar De La Hoya. You can't tell me. You cannot tell me Oscar De La Hoya and Ryan Garcia aren't somehow related. Don't tell me these guys are not somehow connected and related. He landed that same beautiful left hook known from Oscar De La Hoya. Put Francisco's lights out. I told you guys, this kid is a first ballot Hall of Famer. First ballot Hall of Famer. He saw, he came, and he knocked Fonseca out in the first round. The first round. Oh my God. This kid, this is something special, man. This kid is something special. I told you guys. He's going down as one of the greatest fighters of all times, if not already the greatest fighter of all time. The man put hands on Canelo Alvarez, 130-pounder. I sat up here and saw this man put hands on Canelo. I told you guys. Y'all didn't want to believe me. I told y'all. I think he ready for Tank. I think he ready for Lomachenko. He ready for anybody right now. Knock that man out unconscious on Valentine's Day. On Valentine's Day. Knock that man out. You know he ain't getting none tonight. Fonseca ain't getting none on Valentine's. He is unconscious. He on his way to a local general hospital. On his way to the hospital. That's what Ryan Garcia did to that man. With a left hook in the first round. We're life and death with Tank Davis. Got knocked out, stopped in the first round. I told y'all about this kid. He might be the greatest of all time. Might be the greatest fighter of all times. Y'all better start giving, put some respect on Ryan Garcia's name. That's a bad man. That's a bad man right there. He ain't no prospect. It's time for a title shot. It's time for a title shot. Oh my God. Oh my God. That's a bad man. Y'all let me know what y'all thought of the fight. Ryan Garcia knocks out Fonseca in the first round with a devastating Oscar De La Hoya left hook. Drop me a comment, hit that like button, and subscribe. I'm out.